I hate to say it, but franchise owners are some of the cheapest people that I've ever met in my entire life. Before we get started with today's video, please be sure to subscribe to the channel. We have a lot of new people watching these videos, and if you're not subscribed, it really helps if you subscribe. All right, let's get on to the video. So something that I've noticed in my time in this kind of space is that almost every single franchise owner I meet is unnecessarily cheap. I've said this before a lot of times, but there are some things that you have to be cheap on, like charging for double meat or charging for extra cheese, just because the profit loss ratio is just so high for those things. But when I go to some fast food place and they want to charge me extra for a sauce packet, or if you even go to Subway and they want to charge extra for extra vegetables, there is a limit to that. These things have such a small profit to loss ratio that you're literally not losing that much money for just giving it for extra. You're actually making more money in the long term, as the customers are going to be more inclined to come back to your store and buy more because you're giving them what they want. My parents are actually inclined to doing this themselves, and I've tried to break them out of the habit for the past couple of months now, and we've seen so many more returning customers that are happy with our customer service because of this. One time I literally went to a pretty famous fast food place, burger place, I'm sure you could guess what it is, and I asked them if I get one extra packet of barbecue sauce, and they wanted to charge me $1 for a packet of barbecue sauce. I mean, dude, like, I don't even want to go and eat this burger anymore if you're trying to just finesse me out of this. And I've even gone to other Subways where they want to charge me extra for extra vegetables, and I understand if I'm getting like a mountain of lettuce or if I'm getting like 3 handfuls of onions, but I literally ask for a couple extra banana peppers. So if you're a franchise owner out there, I have some tips for you. And if you're not, this is just fun to listen to, so stay tuned anyway. One, the customer is always right. Even when they're wrong, they're right. I know it's a hard thing to grasp, especially if you're new, but like, you have to cater entirely to what the customer wants, or else you're gonna lose your entire value of your business. Two, the profit ratio of giving a little bit extra veggies is much higher than the cost of those vegetables. Having a happy customer is so much more valuable than having an extra couple of cents, I promise. And three, just don't be stingy. Things like double meat, guacamole, extra cheese, the things you're supposed to charge extra for, you can charge extra for. But the things that you're not supposed to be charging extra for, and that might just be a little annoying, don't show an attitude, don't get mad, don't charge a couple of cents extra because it is not worth it in the long run. But I'm sure you might know how to run a business better than me, but these are just my tips, and these are the tips that have made our Subway gain like 300% in the past couple months. Thank you guys all for watching this video. I really appreciate you being here. If you enjoyed it, please be sure to like this video and subscribe to the channel if you aren't. We have like 90% of you guys that aren't subbed, so it really helps if you do. Peace and love, everybody. Have a great day. Turn on those bell notifications, and remember, eat fresh.